The Pasifika Games in Samoa winds up this weekend, and already it's been hailed as a huge success for hosts Samoa. But the medal tally, let's have a look there first, yes. Indira, what do you make of it?
Well, you're right. First of all, Samoa has done a fantastic job hosting the Games this year. Last year, PNG were the team to beat, and New Caledonia's managed to do that. This morning, the latest that we checked, they are 175 totals in their tally. Second place is PNG at 129, and Samoa in third place doing 120. So fantastic effort from all of our Pacific countries.
Yeah, and that's something Samoa can be really proud about. I know there's a lot of pressure when you are hosting the Pacific Games, and Samoa's done really well. Not too many complaints coming out of there, but one certain controversy that has come is the women's weightlifting division.
Oh, yes.
Laurel Hubbard, whether or not she should have been allowed to compete. Of course, our own Samoa's own Fianginga Stowers missed out on the gold medal. She came in at second, and people are questioning whether or not she should have claimed gold. A lot of questions raised. Perhaps the most important message coming out from that little controversy is the Samoan Prime Minister saying, well, if our own whawhawhina were to compete, would they be allowed to compete in the women's division, or would you put them in another category? So a lot of questions need to be answered, yes, from that, but, yeah, we'll wait and see.
Makes you think, hey, that is an interesting question.